We are set for tag team action tonight. Double T, we have Delta Delta Theta taking on the monstrous, the cursed, Blade and Kuda.
That smells DDT, sir.
It does. Lance Osborne, Colt Cobain,
and Coach Doggins
collectively make up DDT.
I'm going to be really honest. I want to see Kuda get a hold of that whistle.
I don't think he knows what to do with it.
I don't think DDT knows to do it against the curse.
As they are out, man, I guess how you would say it, smaller of the two teams. You're not going to match strength with Blade in the middle of the ring. Just
we
not
just
saw
Osborne go for a rear waist lock on Blade. That's not going to work any day of the week.
No. Colt, full force, into nothing.
And that's the veteran ability of what we're going to see, a wick chop here. That's quite possibly the most painfully disgusting thing I've ever seen in my life.
The hell of a combo. Clothesline by Blade, taking down Colt. DDT is going to have to be smart about how they go about things tonight, because they're not going to match strength with Blade.
Now we're seeing the tag team cooperativeness from the cursed here.
Tag team 101, baby, right there.
That's one of the many titles all across the country, including former Consult Tag Team.
Yes, they are. Cover. Colt kicks out at two. It wasn't very forceful, though. Almost just like a reaction. DDT right in the middle of the ring by Kuda. Colt kicks out in one or two. It was close.
And I do believe that Kuda just bent Kilbane.
You have to wonder if Blade fed him before his matchup.
Does he feed him before any match?
Who knows? What is he eating?
Now we have another tag team move from the corner of the first.
Oh, two double suplex. Force, there's a cover. One, two. Colt kicks out again.
What is it going to take to put these young competitors away here?
A lot of what we just saw. Because I'm telling you, they're not going to last long going at this rate.
And another huge slam by Blade.
You see Colt writhing in pain. He's taking a lot of damage here early on.
And you have the unorthodox style of Kuda here.
Kuda on his knees, living some headbutts. Excuse me.
Is that legal?
I guess so. Mumbling while he does it, that right into the side of Colt there.
And you have Osborne over here. Oh! And Doggins hits
Kuda with that clipboard. Colt's got him rolled up. One, two.
And that was a very, very close two count. That could have been all she wrote for the cursed.
And that's exactly what they're going to have to do. They're going to have to outsmart the cursed here. If they have any chance of winning this match.
And a huge Manhattan drop followed by a super kick.
Two. Kuda kicks out. Lance on top of Kuda. Again at five, four and a half.
And now Doggins is choking Kuda here. I would say the life out of Kuda. I don't believe that man has a soul.
I don't know what he's got. Blade trying to get into the match here. Referee keeping him from getting in the ring.
Meanwhile,
only allowing him to take advantage of Kuda.
Osborne just did a huge spinal tap on Kuda in the corner.
You can hear the encouraging whistle of Coach Doggins. Getting DDT fired up here. Osborne just putting the boots to Kuda in the corner there.
Over and over and over again.
Bolt distracting the referee. Blade's had enough. He's off the apron walking around.
Trying to get rid of Coach Doggins.
And a huge double suplex from DDT. Cover. One, two.
Kuda kicks out. DDT with a double suplex of their own. You know, there's no way on God's green earth they would have done that to play.
I don't know. These guys are real blue chippers. They may have been able to do it.
Blade has that staff of Kuda. Osborne firing back.
Now right to the top of the head of Kuda. Quick tags. Exactly what the tag team logic is made of. And a huge rolling somersault hit to the face. Cover. Got his foot, his hand on the rope.
Osborne kicked it off. Here is Doggins moving the rope away from him.
And once again, the ring is cut in half by DDT. Going for another huge double suplex here. Oh, hanging him out to dry.
Laying him over the rope, double knee to the head.
Cover. One, two. Another kick out from Kuda.
I believe he didn't kick out. Blade interrupted that. Taking a step into the ring, causing Lance Osborne to break the pin. Because I'm pretty sure he doesn't want Blade in this matchup.
Well, he doesn't want Blade in there. Not only is he the bigger man on the team, but he's also fresh. Kuda with a huge slam. Which man's going to get to the feet here first?
Someone's got to capitalize here. You know, the curse, you've stated before, that they've held championships all over. Former Mid-South Wrestling Alliance Tag Team Champion. I believe they are the number one contenders to the AIWF Tag Team Champions as well. They have what it was.
And a tag to both competitors here, and Blade is on a tear.
Hip toss.
After hip toss.
This is absolutely not what DDT wanted.
Spine buster, senton, leg drop, cover, one, two, and we had a kick out.
Kick out at two by Colt Wilbane. He was just met with an onslaught of offense from the first. A lot of heavy offense, might I add.
We may be seeing. And what do we have going on here? We have
Raven Cross.
Xavier. Corbin Sage. Corbin Sage. Interrupting
everybody.
This match.
What in the world is going on? Somebody do something.
What is going on here?
This just pandemonium. Coach Doggins trying to pull his team out of the ring.
And now here goes Kuda up and over the top rope. We got to get some kind of order restored here.
That leaves Blade in the middle of the ring with.
And a wishbone to Blade.
Three of the most dangerous men here in Mid-South Wrestling Alliance.
Sage with a moonsault. Doggins proclaiming that the reason DDT is not in the ring is because they're smarter than them idiots.
Well, I did say they have to outsmart their opponents here. Who knew that this was going to take place? What a shame.
Trim the Delta.